as it is. Oh! You bastards! With only Warchief, these birds will feast on your guts! Did you stay there? Could you get me down? I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all. I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Ranger gets killed. Twins. What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
A training platform. Well, we'll see how the war chief soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
If Ratbag is able to take the war chief's place, it'll only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Ratbag took out Gordon and the executioner. How is that even possible?
Skills were powerful movers. Mark, don't believe it.
Gordon's skills were one trick, but the executioner was worse.
I'll slit my own throat if Ratbag's actually a champion.
Ratbag convinced me to our captains. Maybe he's a true order after all.
The war chief was incensed over his brother's death, mostly because it was in Ratbag's hand.
Nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other war chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
Attack! I want to see beastie blood on every sword! So I'll flay the skin from yours and wear that instead.
Lads, we all have.
That coward ran away.
See that?
Cowards run away.
We've been waiting 1,000 years for vengeance. Then when the Dark Lord returns, the angry Buddha will be all anyone's based on.
Who's at the talk? Looks like someone's killing Uruk!
Oh,
move!
Ah!
There's the clock!
Get him!
I'll tell you! Get over here!
You!
My boys call me the Scarred now, because of you!
Next time I see him, he's dead.
Time to make right.
one.
I've had enough of the food. Time we marched off elsewhere. You won't have to wait long. Saw a captain from Noon here a few days ago.
Ranger, you
company town, quickly! We can't rescue our friends alone. Will you help?
Anyone seen that phantom who's out there after us?
No, nothing. Boss is faffing about, hatching plans and stuff like that.
Save us! I just couldn't do it. I couldn't dig another latrine for those filthy creatures. Thank you.
Your face off for that fire witchery last time!
Snatch you! You stand against us!